What's going on, gamers? Today, we're going to be going over how to change your Satisfactory server name. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. When you're playing on a Satisfactory server, you might eventually start to acquire quite a few within the server browser in-game. And when this starts to happen, keeping each one unique to stand out will be super helpful in telling them apart from the others for both the players and the server owners. Luckily, Satisfactory allows you to adjust the server name from in-game, giving you a way to keep each other's servers separate. Of course, this will also make it easier for others to find your server. Let's go through the steps on how to change it in-game. First, open Satisfactory, and then from the main menu, select the Server Manager option. In the top menu, head to the Server Settings tab, and then you'll want to find the Server Name text field. In that text field, enter the new server name that you would like, and once you're done with that, head into your Apex server panel and restart your server. That's it, and your server will now have your new selected name. Now let's go over some common issues. If the server name didn't change, try heading back to your Apex server panel and make sure that the panel restarted completely. And then once the server is online, the name change should be visible. If it's still not showing up, try restarting the game in order to refresh the game cache. If only the session name changed, head back into the server settings page and make sure that you're changing the server name field instead of the session name field, which is pretty close by. Once you reset the server name, head into the panel and restart the server. A lot of players use a lot of different servers when playing Satisfactory, so giving your server a specific name to help you stand out among others is going to be super helpful for everybody. Now, no matter how many servers are in your list, you'll easily be able to pick out which one you're trying to find. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.